create a Mount Rushmore of hair with NFL you automatically hair. Occupying the number one spot.
All right, so I, of course, I got to throw it out to my homeboy, Patrick Mahomes.
Okay. Okay. He got one spot.
My partner in crime right there. I go with the late, great Kevin Green.
Yes.
Hall of Famer. Man, you know what? I always admired Joe's little fro, Mean Joe Green's fro.
Uh-huh.
You know, he wore it natural back in the day, so I would just put it there. I'll keep it in the black and gold.